again. One more time that happens, and I'm just gonna slowly put a plastic bag over my head and suffocate myself. Check it. Hey, Beau. What's up? What's up, Beau? Listen to how shit goes. Shut the fuck up. Wait, let me write that. Yeah, you know you're 23 and you're starting to get old, but before you die, there's a story that needs to be told. Yeah. Once upon a time, there lived a Beau. He had the head of a crunchy Dorito. You know what this is, guys? Straight fire. Shut this window. Alright, check this. He's not that tall. In fact, he's rather small. Check it. He has the abs the size of a mountain, which is covered in flabs that surround him. Love handles like no other. He wasn't even able to be handled by his father. We love bagging each other about our non-existent father. Beau used to groom dogs, now owns a few pet frogs, hasn't got a real job, and is slowly becoming a slob. Ooh, straight fire. Beau has no friends anymore, so he goes to his brother's door. No one to talk to. The loo won't even let him poo. The loo is a toilet, by the way. He has no clue. Whatever shall he do? He's annoying as fuck. Continually annoying me and stuff. And he'll probably come back at me with the usual bullshit that he speaks. Fuck, this is genius right here. To me, Beau's no threat. Don't sweat. Never let a grim like a grim little shit Len gremlin intimidate thee. Like, I'm talking about me, but thee, because I've already used meme. To me, Beau's no threat. Don't sweat. Never let a grim little shit Len intimidate thee. Best. I didn't really want to roast Beau, but he ate the last piece of toast and I couldn't let it go. So here I am, yo, roasting his little ass like a piece of toast. Damn. Now, Beau, yes, I know. I have a pedo moustache, a big fat ass, a heap of class. I can make people laugh. Please come back at me hard. Try to do it fast. You can bring up anything from the past. Give the crowd something that will last. You got this, Boo. Try being a little bit literate too. My rhymes and beats be straight fire. It's like burning rubber tire. Now you go ahead and try. If you win, I might give you an apple pie. Cool. Alright, now of course I have to perform it, so here it goes. I'm just gonna freestyle this shit. Hey bro, what's up bro? Listen to how shit goes. Yeah, you know, you're 23 and you're starting to get old, but before you die, there's a story that needs to be told. Once upon a time there lived a Beau. He had the head of a crunchy Dorito. He's not that tall, in fact, he's rather small. He can't even fit through a motherfucking door. He has the abs the size of a mountain, which is covered in flabs that surround him. Love handles like no other. He wasn't even able to be handled by his own father. Beau used to groom dogs, now owns pet frogs. Hasn't got a real job, and is slowly becoming a slob. Beau has no friends anymore, so he goes to a brother's door. No one to talk to, the loo won't even let him poo. He has no clue, whatever shall he fucking do? He's annoying as fuck, always annoying me and stuff. And he'll probably come back at me with the usual bullshit that he speaks. Yeah, I'm telling you now, guys, listen. To me, Beau's no threat, don't sweat. Never little grim little shit intimidate the best. I didn't really want to roast Beau, but he had the last piece of toast. And I couldn't let it go, so here I'm roasting this bitch little ass. What the fuck? Yes, I know, I have a pedo moustache, a big fat ass, heap of class, and I can make people laugh. Oh, yeah. So, please come back at me hard, try to do it fast. You can bring up anything from the past, give the crowd something to last. You got this, Boo, try being a little bit literate too. My rhymes and beats speak straight fire. It's like burning a rubber tire. Now you go ahead and try it. If you win, hey, I might even give you a little apple pie. Alright guys, that was seriously straight fire. I'm looking forward to hearing what Beau has to say about me, and I might put a bit more time into my rhyme next time. If you want Beau to roast me, let me know in the comments and I'll let Beau know. If he does decent in the battle, I might rap him back again. Cause you know, I create straight fire on the spot. I'm not like any of these fake rappers who get other people to write the material for them. I just write mine in 5 minutes and it is just fucking fire. Alright guys, take care and request Beau to rap me on.
Oh, this you crazy mother...